wipes away a tear as she tries to hide her fears. And she gets up to meet the day. She takes his little hand and she helps him stand. She's still not sure of what to say. There was a time her heart was lighter, when her daughter still was strong. But there's been so many yesterdays since her daughter passed away, and she left nothing but a son. Seems as though it took such little time. And this is Africa, where life began. It was here where God first showed his hand and promised after every rain the sun would shine. So when her daughter had a baby, it seemed life was unfolding just as planned. But then, 2 years after he was born, came the sickness, came the storm. And now he holds his grandma's hand. And their story's not a new one. Told a thousand times. Women mourning for their children, but then caring for the babies left behind. So how can we bring comfort when an angel cries? Still, how can we have peace in our souls if we know we haven't even tried? Long after sunlight fades, sleep will not come. She's still awake. Somehow they made it through the day. Now she thinks, when I die, who will hold him when he cries? And once again, she prays. And then she holds a little tighter to her grandson sleeping in her arms. When sleep finally falls, it brings those dreams that tear her soul. So she waits for the dawn.